So we are having another Divya Desam there called Dev Prayag. And this is the Lord Neela Megha Swami. This also one of the places called Ghatikachalams. Ghatikachalam is the one, if we spend 24 minutes of our time there, we will be benefited with so many good things. And we can eliminate so many evil stuff from us also. So it's called Ghatikachalam. And this Dev Prayag is one among them. The place became Dev Prayag because once there was a great sage called Deva Sarma who did his penance and God appeared for him in the form of Trivikrama Neelamegha Swami. But now there is Raghunatha Swami. But when the change took place and how, we don't know. But God's acts are miraculous. That's all we can say. And here in our Divya Desas, he occupies 102 place and appears for us in the form of Trivikrama, as sung by Alvars. Let us chant his name and mantra. Om Deva Prayaga Vasaya.
దేవ ప్రయాగ వాసాయ
పుండరీకవల్లీ సమేతాయ నీలమేఘాయ నమః
నీలమేఘాయ నమః